South Korea held talks on joining a pact of the AUKUS defense deal between the US, Britain and Australia only weeks after the pact said it would hold formal talks on Japan's entry. AUKUS, a two-state security pact formed by the three countries in 2021, is part of efforts to push back against China's growing power in the Asia-Pacific region.
우리 정부는 영내 평화와 번영을 정리시키기 위한 AUKUS의 노력을 지지합니다. 그리고 AUKUS 측이 신라 2의 분야에서 한국을 추가 파트너국으로 고려 중인 것을 환영합니다. 한국의 우수한 국방과 기술을 능력을 AUKUS 2 발전과 영내 평화에 기여할 수 있도록 기대가 됩니다. 오늘 베이시에 양국 협력 방안 전반에 대해서 전술적인 논의를 통해 신라 2 협력 확대에 대해서도 앞으로 AUKUS과 계속 진행합니다.
Korea is obviously a country with deeply impressive technology, where we do have shared values, where we have strategic alignment, where we engage closely together. We already engage closely together in relation to technology. So as AUKUS Pillar 2 develops, I think there will be opportunities in the future, and we're seeing that play out in relation to Japan as well, and we talked about that.
A first stage of the agreement is to give Australia nuclear submarine technology and is limited to the core trio. The second stage, or Pillar 2, is focused on sharing military technology across a range of areas, including quantum computing and hypersonic missiles. The meeting between Australian and South Korean defense and foreign ministers in Melbourne covered a range of foreign affairs and security issues, including North Korea and the Middle East.
I think history shows us that what happens on the Korean Peninsula matters to the security and stability of our region. We have no doubt that North Korea's destabilizing, provocative, escalatory actions are contrary, are a threat to international peace and security, as well as to the peace and security of the ROK. We see it as very important that the international community exert and assert as much pressure as possible on the DPRK.
더 나아가 양측은 양국이 공유 중재하는 아시안과 태평양 지역 관여에 있어 긴밀히 협력해 나가고 사이버, 해양 안보 등 포괄 안보 협력은 물론 경제 안보, 핵심 기술, 기후 변화 등 분야에서 호혜적 협력을 지속 확대해 나가기로 했습니다. 오늘 2+2 장관회의는 양국이 자유민주주의 공동가치와 신뢰에 기반하여 영내 및 글로벌 규범기관 질서 강화를 위한 공조를 확대해 나가도록 하는 중요한 계기가 될 것으로 기대합니다.